And that's taking a break from Facebook or anything else on the internet.